Matanay rep sirin. Yani 15 teknoloji. Teknoloji. Lessons. Lessons 1 and 2. Qui vous cache? Developments. Developments means the process of becoming better, better, etc. Developments, the process of becoming bigger, better, etc. Social media. Social media means websites used by people to communicate. Social media means websites used by people to communicate. Advertise. Advertise. Advertise means tell people about something in newspapers or on TV. Advertise means tell people about something in newspapers or on TV. Arrange. Arrange means make plans for something to happen. Arrange means make plans for something to happen. Transfer. Transfer means move someone or something from one place to another. Transfer means move someone or something from one place to another. Pay. 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 Pay means give someone money for something that are you buying. If you want to buy something, you must pay for it. Require. Require means need or ask you to do something. Require means need or ask you to do something. Language notes. Language notes. Note these three words. Note these three words. However, also part. All of them express contrast. Examples. Number one. It is raining outside. However, we will go to school. Again, it is raining outside. However, we will go to school. Although it is raining outside, we will go to school. Although it is raining outside, we will go to school. But it is raining outside, but we will go to school. Contrast. It is raining outside, but we will go to school. So, has two meanings. Number one, technology is important, so everyone should use it. Technology is important, so everyone should use it. Number two, the way we use mobile phones is so often changing. We can use them instead. The latest. It is important to use the latest technology carefully. it is important to use the latest technology, the modern technology. The latest technology, carefully. Later, we will need better. We will meet later in the book club. Again, we will meet later in the book club. Now, we will talk about structure. Our structure is about the second conditional if with what might or could. The second conditional if with what might or could. Use. We use the second conditional to talk about situations that are either impossible or might not happen. Again, we use the second conditional to talk about situations that are either impossible or might not happen. Example, if I were taller, I would be good at basketball. Again, if I were taller, I would be good at basketball. Another example. If I went to England, I would visit London. If I went to England, I would visit London. Not if. Past simple. What infinitive? If. Past simple. What infinitive? For. If. Plus. Subject. Past simple. Another sentence. Subject. Plus what? Might or could. You can use what, might or could plus infinitive. Example, if we got up early, we would catch the bus. If we got up early, we would catch the bus. Not if, past simple. What? Infinitive. Now, please open your booklet. Page 36. Choose number one. We usually read advertisements in space. We usually read advertisements in space. Companies, interviews, newspapers, books. The answer, we usually read advertisements in newspapers. Yes, newspapers. Number two. Nancy sent me a text space on my mobile phone. Nancy sent me a text space on my mobile phone. The answer, yes. Message, email, pop, page. Yes, message. Nancy sent me a text message on my mobile phone. Number three, it is very expensive to
space something on television. It is very expensive to space something on television. Transfer, advertise, buy, sell. It is very expensive to, yes, advertise something on television. Number four, most youths know how to use space sites. Most youths know how to use space sites. Use arrangement, social media, advertisement, development. Yes, the answer is social media. Most youths know how to use social media sites. Number five, Sandy is a player in a space team. Sandy is a player in a space team. Sports. Yes, the answer is the last one. Sports, letter D. Sports. Goodbye.